the last few years, cancel culture has, of course, come into great prominence. It's existed throughout time. But cancel culture in the bigger society is when a person in prominence says or does something that we, the people, disagree with, and the decision is made to make them persona non grata. They are done. They are not to be a part of our world anymore.
Demons in human form write the headlines. Pretty soon we'll see human beings forming bread lines. Push our spirit to the limit like red lines. I think we're running out of time now, deadlines. Perpetual negative cycles and addiction, keeping us locked down like rabbits in the headlights. It's the same old patterns and archetypes. Dopamine fiends out here scavenging Facebook likes. The only thing that changes the packaging. Ego tripping, better go and fix your wagon, Jim. The game's rigged, depraved tricks. Economic change, enslave us in this sadomasochistic matrix. Insane Satanists pulling the strings. Soulless, heartless, archons, narcissists. Pig sick, gotta be thick-skinned as they socially engineer our behavioral changes.
I'm done with your cancel culture. Freedom of speech ain't a devil on our shoulder. History repeats, it won't be a pretty future. I won't treat my brother like an enemy soldier. Times are changing, tides are rising. Life is pain, we're still maintaining. You can't silence us, you can't silence us. You can't cancel us, you can't silence.
There's something in the air, yeah. I'm pretty sure they're putting something in the water. And science is the new religion now. Look how everybody worships at the altar of Big Pharma. Social media, technocrat censorship, acting like Big Brother. Unchecked power, unelected leaders. Nietzsche said God is dead, separated fathers. Pulling on our heartstrings, rubbing salt in the wound. Use the news to aggravate our traumas. Clickbait, echo chambers, amplify the dramas. I guess they gotta sell their papers. Honouring the separation, elevated causes. Race wars, more hate is all that's translated. Surface level is packaged with a righteous message. But all they're really doing is creating more rifts.
I'm done with your cancel culture. Freedom of speech ain't a devil on our shoulder. History repeats, it won't be a pretty future. I won't treat my brother like an enemy soldier. Times are changing, tides are rising. Life is pain, we're still maintaining. You can't silence us, you can't silence us. You can't cancel us, you can't silence.
Having spasms and convulsions, speaking in tongues, witnessing visions of cataclysmic events. Different happenings, manifestations of human matter and mutated atoms and the same old patterns, here we go again. I'm cracking on, just trying to do my best. Telling myself I'm blessed while I bury the stress in my chest. Nevertheless, still giving thanks for every lesson and test. The devil's a pest, never letting me rest. I don't believe that I'm wicked, but he's depleting whatever energy's left. Evil's like a disease, it keeps on eating us, feeding on flesh. Keep letting it enter my temple whenever I'm feeling depressed. Been letting my armor down, that's how we got in this mess in the first place. Should've been doing some healing, focus on breath. There's nothing left now, the stench of death lingers. Had enough, middle digits up, you could smell my fingers.
I'm done with your cancel culture. Freedom of speech ain't a devil on our shoulder. History repeats, it won't be a pretty future. I won't treat my brother like an enemy soldier. Times are changing, tides are rising. Life is pain, we're still maintaining. You can't silence us, you can't silence us. You can't cancel us, you can't silence.
Watch your back.
Life is much more than it seems.
I do my best.
I've been surviving for long.
You better move, so I do what I want.
Many struggle to maintain.
Yeah.
The saga continues.